Hey guys, Jonah Mazana here. I hope you guys are doing well today or tonight, wherever you are. In today's topic, we're going to talk about Instagram polls for both post and also reels. So this is not actually new. It was actually first launched last year, and a few users actually have this feature, but I just started to see this feature on my account. So I'll show it to you quickly in the Instagram app so you know how it works. And let me know if you have this feature or not. Otherwise, let's go on. All right, so first of all, we're going to create a post. So just by clicking the plus sign on the top. So we're going to create a post. So from here, you'll be able to see all the posts. The photos I have from my gallery. So we're going to pick this piano. So from here, we're just going to press next. As you can see, it says write a caption or add a poll. All right, so if we click on this caption or the blank text, we're going to create poll. From here, you can actually ask a question to your audience. But by default, it will say yes or no. So you probably say yes, no, maybe, or not sure. Okay, so let's say, do you like to play the piano? It's actually a MIDI keyboard, but anyway, some people actually call it piano, but doesn't matter. And after that, you only have 1, 2, 3, 4 options. So after that, you press OK. So from here, you'll be able to see the question that you actually asked. It says underneath, it says poll. So you have 4 options. And after that, you'll be able to share it to your audience. And that's how you do it to your post. Now for the reels, I'll show you how it works. Same thing, going to click the plus sign, reel. So from here, let's say we're going to pick a video. I'm just going to pick a video that doesn't have any copyright, okay? So from here, we're going to click the video and select the video, sorry, and write a caption or add a poll. Again, you can add up to 4. Do you like the view? Same thing with the post and reel. You know, you don't have to follow yes or no. You can say, not really. Sorry. Yep. Oh, wow. Or not interested. It's up to you. You can be creative as you can. And press OK. And you can also post this to your reel. This is actually has been launched last year, and I just found out today, and some other users that I know, also Matt Navarro, that I social media consultant. So that's why I just check if it's there. Anyway, let me know if you have this feature or not. Bye.